I am Stéphane Leberre, one of the founders of Lhyfe and member of the engineering team in charge of developing offshore renewable hydrogen systems. And behind me, you have Sealhyfe, which is our first offshore production unit, and it's also a first in the world. It's going in a couple of weeks to be deployed at sea on a test site called Lhyfe, where it's going to be connected to an offshore wind turbine already in place to produce green hydrogen from seawater and electrons coming from an offshore turbine. This system uses seawater and electrons from a wind turbine to make electrolysis. So we use the seawater for the cooling of the system while it's operating, as it is using causing a lot of heat. And at the same time, the seawater is going to be purified in order to be electrolyzed and make it possible to make hydrogen and oxygen from the system for future usage. This project couldn't have happened without the involvement of our team of about 10 engineers. There was also a significant involvement of our partners, such as Plug Power, the designer or co-designer of the electrolyzer, but also the local partners here in France, in Saint-Nazaire, that are part of the development of marine renewable energies, such as Les Chantiers de l'Atlantique, Jeps Techno, the owner of the barge, and also École Centrale de Nantes, the owners of the test site where we are about to deploy the system in a couple of weeks.